Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.